Being Canadian is being cool. Not cold, cool. As in hip, happening, BTW, FYI. We like to thrill, we love to chill, OMG. Canadian style, Google it, Facebook it, tweet it. Canadians rule. Hashtag, we love Canada. Being Canadian is being inventive. Our contributions to the world are endless. Insulin, pablum, plexiglass, the Blackberry, the electron microscope. Where did Alexander Graham Bell invent the telephone? Canada. That, of course, led to the invention of telemarketing, but that's another thing. We invented the walkie-talkie, sonar, the Canada arm, the foghorn, Wonder Bra, Wonderland, and, of course, the snowblower. Being Canadian is being sporty. We love hockey, but we aren't just a bunch of hockey players. Yes, we have the best hockey players in the world, Gretzky, Orr, Crosby, Haley Wickenheiser, take your pick, but we've had the best NBA player in the world in Steve Nash. We had the number one draft pick in the NBA this year. In fact, we invented basketball. We've got three-down football, we've had a Masters champion, we have the best figure skaters in the world, we've got Joey Votto and Justin Morneau and all those great other Canadians, two World Series championships. We love the Expos still. Where did Dave Ruth hit his first professional home run?
Toronto!
Canada! We rock at lacrosse, we won a gold medal in trampoline and something called skeleton, our women's soccer team kicks butt, and don't get me started about curling! Being Canadian is being quirky. Yes, we park in a driveway, drive on a parkway. No, we don't always number our streets. Yes, our wardrobe can contain both sandals and snowshoes, sunglasses and toques. We call it the Great White North, but most of it is green. Our country is bigger. Our beer tastes better. Yeah! Yeah, right. We love maple syrup and back bacon. We invented poutine. We drink Bloody Caesars. We have Smarties and Twizzlers. We have GST, PST, HST, healthcare. We ice skate, we ice fish. We still love our queen. We love Dairy Queen. We couldn't live without Canadian Tire. One of our biggest holidays is Boxing Day. We have loonies and toonies and... where'd they go? Mounties? Our national symbol is a... beaver! And yes, we do have our own language, eh? Being Canadian is loving our great Canadians, eh? Like Tommy Douglas, Tommy Hunter, Billy Bishop, Captain Kirk, Chris Hatfield, Anne Murray, Alex Trebek, the Guess Who, Justin Bieber, Pamela Anderson, Jim Carrey, Celine Dion, Neil Young, Ryan Adams, Fergie Jenkins. The most famous Canadian of all is a name that is said every day of our life more often than any other. The biggest name in our country, Tim Horton. Yeah. And he played hockey. Being Canadian is being nice. Being nice to your friends, your family, your neighbors, to the moron who just cut you off on the 4-on-1, to the loudmouth who took the parking space, to the goofball who didn't use his pooper scooper yesterday, to the guy, that son of a bleeping gun who left his sprinkler on all night in the winter. Yeah, I know, sometimes we're just too nice. We as Canadians say, we're sorry. Being Canadian is saying sorry, and saying sorry a lot. Sorry for being late, sorry for you being late, sorry for bumping into you, sorry for you bumping into me, sorry for saying sorry so much, oh sorry United States for kicking your butt at the Olympics, and oh yeah, sorry we're the best damn country in the whole wide world. Being Canadian is being proud, proud of our history, even though most of us need to brush up on it, proud of our great land, though most of us should stop taking vacations elsewhere and start visiting our own country, proud of our people, all of us at one time have come from somewhere else and made this spectacular place our own. We are English, French, First Nation, Chinese, Taiwanese, Japanese, Italian, Spanish, German, Indian, Russian, Ukrainian, Martian, whatever our heritage, we are Canadian first, the Maple Leaf forever. Man, I love Red Bull. Being Canadian is being here at the Canadian Baseball Hall of Fame on a day like today. Cooperstown is nice, but sorry, it's not Canadian. You see, I know baseball is called America's game, but sorry, USA. We have ball, we have hall, from spring to fall, we touch them all. Being Canadian is adopting great baseball players and making them our own. Like The Rock, and The Hawk, and the Grand Orange. Like Jumpin' Joe, Robbie Alomar, George Bell. Being Canadian is remembering those who came before us to help make this country what it is and to help make baseball in this country what it is, so that a homegrown talent can be inspired to make the American dream the Canadian dream, like the Deuce. Like Nat Bailey. Current stars who will someday enter this wonderful hall, and of course, like the guy who inspired legions, Fergie Jenkins. Most of all, being Canadian is a lot like baseball. No matter where the ball falls, it's about rounding third and coming home. It's about being safe at home. Safe at home. Being Canadian is never forgetting our true heroes. They're not sports stars. Our military. Our peacekeepers, who have made tremendous sacrifices to keep us safe at home. Safe at home, our home and native land, glowing hearts, we stand on guard for thee, and on this Canada Day weekend, at the Canadian Baseball Hall of Fame, let's stand up and cheer. Be loud, be proud, because after all, today we are lucky, we are blessed, because we are
Canadian.